And right now, please have a warm welcome for Asylum recording artist Gene Clark.
What is your alibi? If you were somewhere else, then you won't have to die. She spoke not a word, though it meant my life. For I've been in the arms of my best friend's wife. She walks these hills in a long black veil, visits my grave where the night winds wail. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me.
Nobody Thank you very much. We're going to do a train song called Kansas City Southern for you. Back in Missouri, where I was born and raised, no, back there they say Missouri, I'm sorry. But now, maybe here they say Missouri. I mean, even Harry Truman said Missouri. Yeah. Used to be this train come by our house at night. It was called the Kansas City Southern. So... yeah, I know one of them too. That's what they call the the blown whistle. Get it down now once, brother. Cities, pleasures I would keep.
City Southern.
Man, that's a lonesome sight. Yeah.
Now I sit and watch those trains go by and all the weeks that I was homeward bound. Some sound, don't some sound, don't some sound.
Thank you.
Okay, Spanish guitar, it seems to be a request.
The dogmas of those they avoid, knowing not what they are. And the right and the wrong and insane, and the answers they cannot explain. They pulsate from my soul through my Spanish guitar.
or to play on a Spanish guitar. With the sun shining down where you are, skipping and singing a bar from the music around. Just to laugh through the columns of trees, to soar like a seagull in breeze, to stand in the rain if you please, or to never be found. Some explicit rationalizing dream of exactly who we are, while the rock It's a black Madonna sleeping with a star. Now it doesn't matter how much bread you can spend, so you can hold a center boot. You either only
just a newspaper boy, or you're either Babe Ruth.
You are either just a newspaper boy, or you're either thank you very much.
That I walk on depress me.
but were happy when I was with you. Still with all the friends I know, and with all the things I do, it's so hard being here without you. Being here without you. Thank you.
fishing all the coastline home. Looking at where it really could go. I never thought I'd strike a rhythm that would lead you cold. Nights without you, I don't want to live without you, but baby, you know, oh, oh. We got something between us, we better take it high.
We're gonna go back again to 1965 here with the song, and it's called It Isn't How It Was Set Up to Be, But I've Set You Free This Time. One, two, three, four. First thing that I heard you say when you were standing there set in your way was that you were not blind. You were sure to make a fool of me, 'cause there was nothing there that you could see that could go beyond your mind. who's standing at the door, remembering the days before, and asking, please be kind. Isn't heart well set up to be, but I've set you free this time. I have never been so far out in front that I could ever ask for what I want or have at any time. No, Eve, did she find a thought for me that told you just where I should be? And there I stood behind. Far and memories that only seem to tear me from my mind. Even how it was said how could be, but I've set you free this time. That's a good idea. Okay. Now. No, I was trying to hear what everybody had to say here. Actually, over here on my left is... Yes, over here on my left is the newspaper boy, Mr. Roger White. Is playing guitar here.
Thank you.
And over here on my right-hand side is Mr. Duke Bardwell. He's a Louisiana man, that's what he is. Speaking of Louisiana, we're gonna do a song that has sort of a Cajun rhythm to it. It's called With the Length of a Mind, She Darked the Sun. Right. Get down.
It was not so long ago, maybe just a year or so. I was lonely and when looking for someone, went down south to New Orleans, still just searching for my dream. And that's when I saw her, that's how it all begun. She was there on that night, said for you I know I'm right. I'll be with you until my race is run. She walked into my life with her cold evil eyes, and with the length of her mind she darked the sun. Now my memory tries to speak, but oh Lord, I feel weak, and I blame it on the fact that I was young. Though I know it may sound strange, there's no way I can change what my picked out for me now is done. She was there on that night, said for you I know I'm right. I'll be with you until my rest is run. She walked into my sun, and with the length of her mind, she darked the sun.
Called me
me to moan, and you caused me to leave my home in the pines, in the pines, where the sun never shines, and you shiver when the cold winds blow. Train I ever saw, it went down that Georgia line. I saw the engine pass at 6 o'clock. In the cab, it went by at night. In the pines, where the sun never shines, and you shiver when the cold winds blow. In the pines, where the sun never shines, and you shiver when the cold wind blows. Thank you for our last song. Last song is this song, and I thank you very much for coming. And we shall see you again tomorrow night, maybe. All right? Okay. For being in the right place at exactly the wrong time. I looked right at the facts there, but I may as well have been completely blind. So if you see me walking all alone, don't look back, I'm just on my way back home. As a train leaves here this morning, I don't know what I might be home. It assigned me to a contract, they said it would all be so lifelong. Looked around me. there wasn't something more to blame it on. But if time makes a difference while we're gone, tell me now and I won't be hanging on. There's a train leaves here this morning. I don't know what I might be on. Oh, I want to hear that. Was the address I had written on my sleeve. I don't know just what she wanted. Might have been that it was getting time to leave. And I watched as the smoker passed it on, and I laughed when a joker said leave on. There's a train leaves here this morning. I don't know what I might be on. Train leaves here this morning. I don't know what I might be on.
Thank you, Ann. Good night.
Night. Thank you very much.
Mr. Gene Clark. Gene Clark and band. It's time for one more if you'd like to hear it. Mr. Gene Clark, one more tune.
I tell you, I sort of got a sore throat tonight, but I'm having it.
Yeah, see, I was almost ready to say I was having a good time over the radio, and feedback came in. So for all you listeners out there, I forgot, you know, they don't say words like that on Johnny Carson anymore.
Do something new?
Oh, you better watch out, man. You know, Oh, you don't see anything yet. Okay. Hold on just a second. Oh. Have you seen a silver raven? She has wings and she can fly far above the darkened waters, far above the troubled sky. Have you seen the changing river? They wait to turn to die, but they turn that tide upon you when the sea begins to cry. Have you seen the changing windows of the sea beyond the stars and the sky beyond the sunbeam and the world beyond your dream? Have you seen your world dying, which was once what new worlds seem? Have you seen a silver raven? She has wings that barely as she tries to tell her sister that her trials have just begun. She has wings and she can fly far above the darkened water, far above the troubled sky. Have you seen the changing rivers? Now they wait to turn to die, but they turn that tide upon you when the sea begins to cry.
Mr. Gene Clark and band. I'd like to remind everyone that Gene and Tom Waits will be here through Sunday night. Special thanks to Listen Up and KBPI for the broadcast tonight. And we'd like to dedicate this show to Lloyd and all his Oregon Beavers. Thank you, and take it away, radio station.